It's on.
Hold the cord back so it doesn't fall in front of it.
Go, it's on.
Okay, so now we've got our gravel and sand in here so that we get good drainage and it doesn't get anaerobic. We've got to begin adding some potting soil to make up for the depth of the container. Try not to get too much organic matter. Get as much soil in there as you can. And some organic matter. The organic matter breaks down and the plant winds up sinking into the pot over time. Okay.